We have reactions coming in from the son of the slain former HNLC leader who claimed that no knife was in possession of his father during the time of encounter and that a proper inquiry should be conducted into the incident.
I just see my father lying dead in the floor. I think he's still breathing, but his body was around there for 1 hour. They didn't even take him directly to the hospital. We don't keep knife, right? SF10 police, so many. And when they took us out of our house, I think around maybe 20-30 trucks were there. I have arrested him during the daytime. It's no problem because he's always at home. So it's very shocking they came at midnight. Cooperate with the police, that's all. He does kept us on the floor for around, I think, 2-3 hours. They were checking the house. Then after that, they just put us in the car. They asked us who we are. We just told him we are his sons only. They didn't believe. They thought we are his security. So that's why they took us to Sardar police station at first. And after that, Kelirat police came and took us to Kelirat. But we didn't reach till Kelirat, halfway in Jowai bypass. We take a U-turn and came back to Shillong. Once they realized that we are his sons, not his security. There should be an independent inquiry on this. I think it's a fake encounter. Even if there is evidence he's involved in this ID blast, they could just arrest him during the daytime, no problem. But it's shocking that they came during the nighttime.